Hello guys, today I'm in Roblox Grimoires era. Today I'm gonna show you how to get yen fast in Roblox Grimoire era. There's a few ways how we can get yen. First, we grinding. We do grind quest, fight bandits, and the other way is to collect things. First, collect vegetables, and second, we can collect minerals. Okay, the collect quest, the first one is collect vegetables. There is no level limit, so you can do the quest right away. And the second one is to collect minerals. You gonna need level 400, so I'm now level 96, so I cannot do the second quest, but I can show you where the location is. Now I'm taking a break from grinding and find a fast way to collect yen. First, I'm in a safe zone. The first time we spawn, and hover around, and you're gonna see a barrel. You're gonna see barrels. Go straight and more straight. You're gonna see a cave. That's the cave. So we're gonna go past the cave. Straight, you're gonna see a sack over there. Here it is. The first collecting quest is collect vegetable. We gonna see Popo. I'm gonna just talk to Popo. Hi there, will you collect some vegetable for me? Right away, okay. There's the quest, collect vegetables, 30 vegetables, okay. You can see in our inventory, we have hoe here, put it on number 3. There it is, let's collect vegetables. There's one. Get close and precise. One more. There you go. We get 500 yen. Now I'm gonna show you the second quest of collecting is to collect minerals, but the quest requires level 400, so I'm not gonna do the quest. I'm just gonna show you the location of the NPC. The name of the NPC is Roger, so we're gonna go there, okay? From here, we continue to this dirt road. And then we go straight, follow the dirt road. We can see torch everywhere here. Just follow the road. And you can see a hill over there. We're gonna go up and up. There he is, NPC Roger. If you wanna do the quest, you talk to this NPC. I need some mineral, get some for me please. On it, but I can because it need level 400. You will get pickaxe from this quest and you can do the quest here. There the minerals, you can collect them and you will get 1500 yen. Okay guys, that's how you can get yen fast in Roblox Grimoire's era. Thank you for watching. Bye.